I am 507.
अगर आपके गाड़ी का नंबर है IL03
number 2, Miss Sweta and Company, Miss Ashraya Shanaya Krishna. She's also the winner of Miss Teen 2022.
Thank you.
Mr. Yuji Unisex Saloon, Mr. Timothy Rokosuli.
Thank you.
sponsored by Mantuk Motors Limited, Miss Salote Mandrona.
Friends have come together to assist them in the learning and the healing, etc. So please, ladies and gentlemen, the last request to you, please put your hands together for all the contestants who participated, the kings and the queens. Everybody can win, they're all winners for all of us. Because in the heavens, and indeed, we look forward to the announcement this evening. I wish you all a great meeting. Good afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Steve, for accepting our invitation.
Respected sponsors, 2022 Digital Duavata Northern Crime Prevention Carnival, chairperson, the hardworking team, our young, dashing, charming, beautiful, and talented contestants, parents, guardians, and our wonderful audience. Bula, united to you all. It gives me a proper pleasure to stand before you all this evening.
Northern Crime Prevention Carnival 2022, and we'll start with the runner-up. The runner-up for King's category is none other than Mr. Bailey Trust, Mr. Shahil Shamil. Kindly requesting the regional manager, Digicel Northern Division, to do the honors, please. From the organizing committee. With the cash prize, he also gets consolation prizes from Bonwell and Ashwin Enterprises Limited. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Mr. Bailey Trust, Mr. Shahil Shamil. For King contestants as Mr. Digicel, Duavata Northern Crime Prevention Carnival 2022 is yes, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Digicel, Duavata Northern Crime Prevention Carnival 2022 is none other than Mr. Tanwa Electricals, Mr. Olivia Salmon Dyer. Requesting our respected chief guest to do the honors, please. Mr. Olivia Samandaya goes with $500 cash from the organizing committee with consolation prizes sponsored by Bonwell and Ashwin Enterprises Limited. Sao, sao, Labasa, sao, sao!
Thank you.
sponsored by Bonwall and Ashwi Enterprise Limited. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, put our hands together for the first runner-up for Queen's category. Yes, ladies, first runner-up for Queen's category is... First runner-up for Queen's category is none other than from the province of Bua, Miss Bua, Miss Ashna Priya Lal.
Yeah.
$1,000 cash from the organizing committee and with consolation prizes sponsored by Bondwell and Ashwin Enterprise Limited.
On behalf of Labasa, welcome you. Welcome to Labasa again. Bulan ini kita, bulan ini kita akan sarat turun kerana ramai nama dan tugas anda baru melihat nama itu. Kita non the sogo as formally. Kita baru tahu the better ni kita baru get informal for tonight. So this is the last night. You better get up there. Yeah, I know Labasa can do it.
All right, before we start the fireworks, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it up for the winners. Give it up, Labasa! Sound! Under was a celebration of the year, turned to my ganga, and I come in the same way. Sound to Labasa, Marotico, Talitratico, and the summer, and the same way. Come on, I can't get it, and I'm going to be in the Marotte. And for the road, I'm going to be in the same way, and Labasa. I'm going to Labasa, Naka.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's go for three cheers. Three cheers for the successful closing of this year's Duavata Northern Crime Prevention Carnival 2022. Hip hip!
Woo!
Hip hip!
Woo!
Hip hip!
Woo!
Tera!
Woo!
Once more, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Dhanyawad. Vinaka Vakalibu to you all. Good night. Nisa Mode and Shubhratri. Vinaka. Now I would like to request our chairman of this year of the Northern Crime Prevention Carnival, Mr. Shantish Kumar, to escort our chief guest and other invited guests to the control center.